This man was forced to have sex with hundreds of women every day. His name was Pata Seca, who was bought specifically for the role of a breeder. Pata Seca was a tall, highly intelligent, and obedient breeder, and as a result, he received increasing privileges and resulted in leaving behind 200 children before his time as breeder.